get struck. They don't know about struck. When times get hard, they gon' teach you how to hustle.
All right, gang, back in this thing. It's your boy A1 Steel, man. Today, man, it's been a fucked up day, man. I done messed my camera up, so I'm back on the phone, man, until I get me a new camera. Something spilled on it or something, man, and it made it. I don't know, man. It just something spilled in my bag and spilled on it, and it just camera just won't come back on. So, but we putting this wall together, you know. So everybody's still like, man, pick up your phone and record, you know. So I'm gonna give y'all. I don't want y'all to miss what we got going on. So, man, before I show y'all, man, we getting this window done, man. We getting it put in. We getting it put the brackets put in and stuff like that. Let's see what's going on. Y'all see. We got the brackets and stuff, you know, put in. That's the window right there. So, bro out here, let me turn this down. We don't want to do no copyright right now. Copywriting going on right now. Whoops. Got the wood in this thing. Putting it together. Got that's the stage right there that you're gonna be putting the stage together over there. He's over here building the bracket. Got the saw outside, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We been putting in some work, you know. I'm on that bike thing, you know. So, like I said, he was getting this shit to put together, man. And, show y'all the little process of it, man. So, time, chat back in a minute.
It's a metal piece right there.
Yeah, I know, but I need to get a chair.
A chair?
It is one. Somewhere. It's plenty of chairs, but it's a stool.
She want an OG. Something, I was asked to do this like this. So, all my, you know, builders, don't think that goddamn, I just...
He was asked to build it like this because the nigga that did it the first time didn't do it right. So he has to go back and build the structure for it. But that's a person...
Inside the wall without tearing down the wall, he...
Yep, he's building a structure inside the wall without tearing down the wall.
Because you know I wanted to tear this motherfucker down in real life. Now, the only problem being was no problem.
Cause this bitch is offset, so should I do this side first? Let's do this side. You should get the side you're having problems with in first. Like that.
Oh, this is probably as far as I can go because it's a screw up on this side. At least I got it. Now, I need you just, you don't have to get out. What's the color now? Yeah, thank you, sir.
You got a nickel working. You hear me?
Hey, you hear me? We need your hands, man. We need your hands. Mm-hmm.
that tight.
Hit this side real quick. I do what I wanna. Okay.
All right, y'all see what's going on. Getting it together, man. Hate holding this camera and this phone. But hey, man, I gotta revert back to what I started with. Until I get my new camera. Fucked up situation, though. I had to put my damn stick back together for my phone, so I have to figure it out. You know what I mean?
Gotta work with what you got.
Nah, for real. But. But once we get all this together, man, and start getting everything put together, I'm going to tap back on y'all in a minute. Because I have to remember that. Let's see. Okay. Found me a little stick. Found me a little stick. Little YouTube stick. Little something, ain't too bad. I'm trying to get that motherfucker straightened up. But yeah, I'll be in there. Yeah. My bad if y'all hear me smacking when I have to jolly around. So. I'll tell you back with y'all in a minute. Boy, I'm talking about the measurements be on the goddamn point, man. You gotta go in with them hoes like
an angle.
Yeah.
That's cool, though.
You holding it or something?
Yeah, which way you trying to go?
I was trying to go in with it a little bit. Oh, you wanna stay out a little bit? Oh yeah, cause the frame is for the what's name.
Frame. That came out perfect.
Perfect. What that nigga say? Perfect.
Yeah. All right, we gonna cut the next one.
Yeah, shit. Hey, on to the motherfucking Aces games.
Oh, shit. Where they take that shit one time?
You got it back there. You took it in there? Took it in there?
I did take it because I'm trying to make sure I got a straight edge for that window risk.
We getting this shit together, G. I ain't lying. When I say bro, goddamn me. You see, when you put that nigga to work, he get to work. You know what I'm saying? You just gotta make that nigga work. You know what I'm saying? Like, that nigga know what he doing. You just gotta, you know,
hold it right here.
Get that right. Nigga to do what he need to do. You upside down, my nigga. But you can read, huh?
Like a motherfucker. Like a motherfucker. So...
That nigga say you can read, huh?
You got it flat?
Yep. Flat on the wall. God damn. Man. You might want to turn it over. Oh, no, the plastic right. The plastic right. Yeah.
It's on both sides.
Ooh, and we got more light. A straight edge. You got this what's night right here. That too. All right, we getting it together. Y'all see we getting it together, man. For sure. Work hard, play harder, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, but he ain't sports like a bitch,
yeah,
ain't
you hear me? We in there deep.
That nigga EA Sports, ain't it?
Okay. Right in there. You might want to draw a line. Want to draw a line?
Nah. I mean, that technically we're going to use it.
Huh?
We're going to use it. Try to score it going down the edge.
For the wood. Like it's all good. So. Now you know what? Start a thing. I'm going to be diverse.
You say gotta use the directions, say.
Nigga just got it.
Position scribe on Facebook over there.
And nigga gotta read directions. What? Cut. Just don't wanna go to just cutting, huh? You just don't wanna make the cut? I don't know, gang.
Tap back in China, man.
Show people and love. Show me love, baby. Show me love, baby. I say show me love, no. Baby.
I was finna say, ain't that about a bait?
Show me love, baby.
My mom, that man. Y'all see it, yeah, I still got it.
Still one more over there. Still one big one.
Do what I gotta do.
Need something to market? Yeah, you do, nigga.
What is wrong with him? Yes, he
do, man. He don't got this shit like that. Here you go, man. Here you go, man. Kobe. Kobe, my man. Kobe. Kobe, my man.
You don't need this, my nigga?
Niggas that guy. Got it.
My barbershop down there, you know what I'm saying? And we upstairs in the studio, you know? Yeah.
Now, anybody, you could just measure all the people out there.
See, you just should have marked it because it's off up here.
Just chill, buddy.
You knocking it off up here.
Might be a little bit.
All right, straight right now.
Doing what I gotta do.
Stage is next, man. We gotta get on this stage, man.
Doing what I gotta do, baby.
Now, hold on. Maybe it's a little upside on that side. But oh yeah, you're gonna come down a little bit on that one. Why?
I remember because this side was down a little bit. It didn't go all the way up.
What you talking about?
This side, it goes like this. It goes down, and
yeah,
it goes
but
back
up. Yeah, but that most sort of cut everything else. Been half
as
measure, motherfucker.
Cause it probably, see if it fit over there.
Damn.
No. Your measures was off.
No, they
wasn't
off. That was a
see if it fit over there.
It's gonna fit over here for sure.
Doom, doom, doom.
Doom, doom, doom. Never.
Yeah, so the measurements ain't gonna be the same over here.
It's just off.
Yeah.
Whole goddamn wall is just off. Off and soft. Man, boy, that's a nice little cut there. Nice little old cut there. Oh, baby.
Fucking tripping, dog. It still ain't fit?
No, nigga, ain't fit. Nigga, how the fuck that just happened? Did I grab the wrong piece of wood when I got it?
Yeah, get the one I just threw right there. Right there.
Bro, that's crazy. Bro, we just took off a little ass piece. Bro, that mean it was just
off. Oh yeah, you look like you took a lot off.
Wrong goddamn line.
Why you just don't measure it?
Because I already fucked up the
measurement. You can see the measure tape. The measure tape right there.
Niggas don't want to listen to you.
You looking at about 33.
2 foot. 33. Pretty much. Right there, be a little sharper. 33 in.
Yeah, just go a little bit more.
Son of a bitch, baby.
All right, man, we get this frame bit off put up. Y'all see pretty much what we got going. So when we get it up, I'm going to tap it.
Push it, press. All right, keep it flush.
Push it.
I need it flush right here, you know what I'm saying? So this way.
Oh, you want me to push it?
Okay.
Yeah. Solid wall, man. That hoe solid now. That hoe was shaking like a motherfucker, like a strip in church. She was shaking, like a stripper in front of God at judgment day.
Got a slight strip to it now. Rock stripper.
You shaking like a hoe in church, man.
Shaking like a hoe, nigga. I ain't nothing. Shaking like a hoe, nigga. Tighten up.
Shout out that nigga, Jay Steele. He built that infrastructure.
Stillion. My name ain't Jay Steele, Holmes.
Stillion, whatever. You're saying shit, you know what I'm saying? No. If Stillion to the new people, Jay Steele to the new, to the old people. You hear me? You know what I'm saying? Stilly owns garage. You know what I'm saying?
Shaking like a stripper, nigga. Tighten up.
Okay, now you done cut all the goddamn wood. Now we gonna build the fucking structure.
What you mean? The frame? Yeah.
You gotta
go buy some more wood. Ain't nothing but a fucking frame, bro. You wanna put the window up today or wait?
Yeah, we put that window up.
Right now? Niggas don't never wanna wake up.
What are we waiting on? You got the frame, you got that, you just proceed. You put the window up, and then you just gotta. What we got? Let me see what we got in that upright way. Over there. Ain't no gun for it, it's just straight out the tube.
Hell no. You gotta have a gun to do this.
Oh. I think it's one around here somewhere. It was. We just goddamn me shit the fuck out of luck. I think I got one downstairs in the shop. Let me find this gun. I'm gonna tap back with y'all in a sec. Got that window up, y'all. Huh? Talking about the window, man, in that bitch.
Like I say, once I put
the border on it,
you ain't gonna be able to tell nothing.
Yep.
Hey, I did what you asked me to do. That
hoe hard.
I did what you asked me to do.
That hoe hard. I don't know what the hell you talking about, nigga. That's even better. Because when I was gonna do, I was like, you know, that was gonna be way different. Yeah, that shit was gonna be way different. Yeah. What y'all think, gang? Finally got the glass in there, gang. All the talk, all the thing we've been talking about, the damn glass. Now we got to get some more 2x4s. Okay, y'all. Y'all see what's going on. So, guess we going to, what you finna see if you can use one of them?
It's too fucking big. If we wouldn't use this, we'd use like a 4x1
or it depends on how big you want the
board. I'm just looking at the 4-inch. But it'll definitely be thinner than this.
Oh yeah, thinner than this.
It'd be thinner, yeah. I make it thinner, but I'll cover out it'll.
Yeah, you won't see nothing. Yeah. You actually can go get one of a border.
That's how I'm gonna make it. It's gonna be like a.
No, I'm talking about a frame.
A frame. About, it. Like, yeah, I could. Well, yo, cause we ain't really got it. If I had me a what you call it, I could do it my damn self. Oh. And you know what? What I technically do, we're gonna make it on the ground and just put it up.
Yeah, the border. Mm-hmm.
Make it on the ground, then put it up. That way we can, once we put it up, it's just gonna be putting up the frame and just screw it in.
fill your hose, then we'll probably cock it around the edge.
Mm-hmm.
And that's that shit. Be straight.
What about the inside? Do the same for the other side?
Yeah, we're gonna cock it.
No, I'm talking about frame it. Frame both sides.
Yeah,
yeah, hell
yeah,
because
I don't
want to
see that shit on that side either.
Yeah. Frame both sides. Go back and finish all that little paint. But really, pretty much, you ain't really going to see none of that paint in here because we're going to foam it all out.
Keep this ledge for everybody that want to set up their phone and set your phone up. You be in the booth, you know what I'm saying? Or, you know, drink.
Whatever you're doing.
Or we might build out a little shelf or something right here. Possibly, yeah, right here. That way, motherfucker on the right. Got your little shelf right there. Build it out the wall. Boom. Had that bitch up under the corner type shit.
Hey! Yeah! Uh-huh! Yeah! Yeah! Get on the mic, yeah, y'all know what I mean. Y'all know what it is. It's your boy A1 Steel.
Yeah.
We up in this thing, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, make sure y'all like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. You dig? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we in this thing, man. Yeah, yeah.
I don't
want
to finish, but we can't finish at the moment. We got to wait till this dry. Then,
But let me goddamn me tap back with y'all in a second, because I'm going to have to make, I need to make a phone call, you know?
The next day.
What's up with the gang? We back in this thing. It's your boy A1 Steel. Say, man, today, part two of the build. Y'all see, we got it going on. Building the second part of that stage right there. More wood for other stuff we got to build. You know what I'm saying? That plywood over there, we're gonna do a DJ booth type shit. Bro over there putting it to work. You know what I'm saying? I'm in here getting this. Let's see. He finna do the trimming on here. You know, y'all see I got the tape around there getting ready to, I'm over there painting on that side. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna take y'all with a journey with me on this paint. Let's see what we gotta do. Oh, we gotta put you on here. Push this off of here, y'all see. Podcast up, TV up. You know what I'm saying? We're going to put this on here. We're going to come in here with it. And we're going to catch the angle we need to catch, guys. Thank you. All right, gang, y'all see we got the shit painted around the outside. Y'all see what's going on. So, you know, once I take the tape off and shit like that, you see what it look like better. And, that bro had the panels up around there. So we're gonna get those done. So, y'all didn't see the stage yet for today. Got the stage up. Here we're doing measurements. So yeah, tap in a minute, man. You know, we're gonna get me getting this shit together. You know, tap back in a hot second. All right, y'all see, man, we getting it together, man, you know. Halloween party getting it together. Y'all make sure y'all tap in, you know what I'm saying? Tap in. We getting it right. No kizzy. No gap. We gotta move on. I gotta get to this room right here and start moving stuff out the way. Put shit up. Let's see if this window is. Let me get over there. The fuck did it really do? See a couple little spots that it's on that you wouldn't probably ever see it on the other side. Let's see what's going on. Should be dry. It's on glass, Kana. Get that glass.
I really don't even know how. That shit got on that side. See, it's clean and clear. I'm trying to get it as clear as possible now. Y'all, y'all see, he got the as clear as possible. Y'all see. All right. And it's black. That boy must be off a little bit. Mm-hmm. This one. Off. Because it's corner to corner.
Oh, you talking about the middle one or something?
No, the outside one. This one on this side. Well, this both of them.
Oh, no, nah, they are.
Like they are like that? Oh, yeah. Just off about the hair. One side match up the other one, though.
wonder where the dream go. One of y'all things mine. Lately I've been living in the bed.
Alright, man, y'all see, man, what the fuck going on. Check back in a minute. Alright, gang, bro got the thing up. We still gotta go back to Home Depot and get some more nails and stuff. But I'm telling y'all, man, it's looking great. I'm telling y'all, man, it's looking fantastic right now. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, y'all see this, man. Man, look at that. Look at the work, man. Look at the work, man. See, got the stars on the side and shit like that. So you know that's gonna be painted though, so don't trip. It's gonna be painted. I'm gonna paint it and then I'm gonna go back and still finish all that white, that's the white showing all the way around the room. We're gonna fix all that, touch up the paint, you know, do what we need to do to get it all the way back the way we need to get it. But y'all see what's going on right there, baby. You know what I mean? We got that boy in now. For shit show. So it's gonna look real good when he put that, when he put that trimming around there. Yeah, you know what it do. I'm out in the thing. You flowing the flute. Yeah. No, I can't even rap, but you know, y'all get the concept, y'all know. We're gonna put some more of this padding right here on the wall. All that padding you see right there, we're gonna put all that all around the wall, on the door, all through here, all up there. It's gonna be padding. When you walk in here, it's gonna be like a padded room. You dig? But yeah, we got it going, man. I'm loving this. I'm loving the work, you dig? I'm loving the work. So yeah. So alright, man, I'm tap back with y'all in a hot second, man. We go, like I say, got finna go to Home Depot, so probably gonna take y'all on that trip when we go to Home Depot. Tap back in a minute. Alright, gang, man, we headed back to the Home Depot. I didn't even show y'all the first time we headed to the Home Depot. We gotta go get some nails, get some adhesive, so we can put this shit on the wall, knock this shit out. Knock it out, you hear me?
Definitely.
What you need, one more, what's that, two rounds? Two by six? 2x6. Nope. I thought you never covered up the hump and covered up the side?
Nah, I never covered up that side.
You ain't never covered no sides, right?
Well, no. I strategically faced them the way that they was because, you know, you see how it was messed up and shit.
Right. So the side that's open like that, you don't think you need to put the cover up? That's a trip right now.
Yep.
Nigga drunk. Some nigga drunk or something. Ball chucked it up there. Walk up there. The balloon trip and everything. Might knock a piece of wood out the motherfucker. It's so goddamn drunk.
Man,
I can see it happening. I'm telling you. I can see it happening, boy. I'm telling you. I done seen some crazy things in the club. Or in some events and shit. Niggas be drunk or something.
Nah, a nigga wouldn't leave. They just dry leave that shit up. Yeah, I thought about putting a rail. Right there.
A rail?
Building like a little rail.
With the mother ones or something? A rail.
Well, it depends on.
Are you talking about a rail standing, going up?
It's gonna be like a rail to where people can't just walk up on the
on stage. Yeah, you gotta walk up through a little area.
Yeah, just through that corner, like, you know, that corner gonna be, I guess, the or you could do just that backside. I'll show you when we get
done. I know what you're talking about.
I'm gonna make it all one piece and then a nigga just have to unscrew the bottoms and shit. Yeah, it ain't bad. It's all gonna be unscrewed.
Yeah, you gotta
be
careful with that
one.
That's what I'm saying. Trying to get it done, dude. So let me tap back with y'all when we get back. When we get to Home Depot. All right, man, we at the Home Depot. Gonna go get these nails and adhesive. Just gotta get this shit done, man. It's a lot of work into this, man. Y'all don't even be knowing the behind the scenes of mail. Y'all just think, you know, hey, man, we built this shit. We ain't hired nobody to come build our shit, man. We built this shit. Let's see. Flooring, electric, power tools, plumbing, rugs. Where we need to go?
The glue.
Two. The net screws and shit. What?
Fasteners.
All right, well, he's gonna go get what he need, you know. Yeah, well, he's gonna go get what he need. I'm gonna go get the screws, you dig? Oh, he might be in the right place. Might be in the right spot. Oh, they got the Halloween shit out there. Nails. We need some screws. Oh, these ain't the ones. We just... Thank you. Okay, here we go. That's what I need right here. I mean, in this motherfucker, 160 something screws. This should be good with 160. Okay, what else we need? We need, I need some hinges. Might have to go down to another aisle. Where are the hinges? The hinges should be by the doors, though. So we by the doors. So I need some hinges. Boom, now you see a hinge. Hinges. I just need some regular hinges. Yeah, like that. Something like that. Four.
So we got the hinges for the so when I cut the other board, plywood board that we got, I'ma cut it and make it a stand up like a DJ, like a divider for the DJ booth. So gotta work with what we got, make it happen. But a lot of people that been knowing we got it like that, man. You know what I'm saying? Me and bro, goddamn me. You know, a team like motherfucker, man. You know, a lot of people that can't come together like a team, as family. You know what I'm saying? So, me and my brother, boy. Hey, man, I'm talking about from when we jumped off the porch, I always been a team. So it's just been good that we back being a team now, trying to make things happen. You know? So. Everybody need to come together, man. You know what I'm saying? That nigga must have found it. Where that nigga at? Where he go? Where that nigga at, man? Why this been looking for me? Didn't pick up nothing special. Like that, man. Maybe pick up something special, bruh. Pick up $7, 3, 6, 9, 12. You know?
Hey!
This nigga walking down here. Be down yonder. I need to get on some Christmas stuff though this year, man. Nita. What's that? What's that? All them little brushes?
Like $6. What does the glue?
How much the glue? Hey, come on. Yeah, we get them. These for the what's my hinges.
Hey, how long are these? Oh, 2 inches.
That good?
Yeah. That's what we need to do.
Right in my budget today. Right in the budget. Right in the budget.
Please remove your card. Would you like an e-receipt? Thank you for shopping at the Home Depot.
We had no code. The nerve of them to not have no smart coal walk. They say, you want it coal? Take it to the house and make it coal yourself. $2.98 for some water, G.
Would
Alright, goddamn it.
Gonna make it happen.
Gonna make it happen, Captain. So yeah, man, I'm gonna get back to the studio, man. Like I said, make it happen. Gotta goddamn it get everything together. We gotta get that damn cutter for that We gotta get that other saw, bro. I'm gonna tell back with y'all in a second.
When times get hard, they gon' teach you how to hustle. The struggle, they don't know about struggle.